Alhamdulillah, we give thanks to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. My name is Saida Soyonlu, and I'm here again today to give us another presentation from Disney TV. I believe that you enjoyed our last previous post from the 2 weeks we've been having. Today, inshallah, we want to discuss about what oppression, because we've realized that these days, where people are being oppressed is so bad. And we're going to be taking the dimension of marriage, because sometimes the way brothers have been insulted because they don't have work, it's so bad. I believe you're going to enjoy the next scene as you've been enjoying the other scenes today. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum. Hey, don't sit down. You're welcome. Yes.
Good evening.
Evening.
I've come with the goods you asked me to get in the marriage preparation, sir.
Marriage preparation.
Yes, sir.
So quick.
Yes, sir.
So, have you got the cars to do the car?
That one was calling us.
Okay, okay. So, what do you
do? Just some clothes.
I'm sorry, these are not enough. These are not what you want to get.
What, sir? You asked me to.
Please, don't talk again, please. Leave my house immediately, please. Leave the house.
Sir,
I like you. No, I'll call my daughter. Hey, wa alaikum salam. I'm doing fine. What's the name?
My name is Ibrahim, sir.
Ibrahim, yeah, you can sit down.
Thank you very much, sir.
Is he not sitting?
No, it's my dad.
Okay, okay. Okay. How can I help you?
My name is Ibrahim.
Yes.
I live in UAE.
Yes.
Came
yes.
to Nigeria last week.
Okay.
On my way, I saw you. My daughter.
Oh, Amina. So. Okay, you're interested in her. No, there's no problem. What's holding me up? You sing for my concert. What do you want?
Now, I want just to play that.
The list are already here.
Coming back next week to come up with the list.
Okay.
For giving me a good audience, sir.
Our short scene and see how funny it was. The brother was being oppressed because he doesn't have wealth. The Rasul Salam warned us about oppression. He said that what oppression is going to be darkness for the one who is oppressing people the day of Qiyamah. But it so pains me in the heart the way people oppress others because of wealth, because of fame, because of status. You see, people in the class, they are being oppressed by their friends because they feel they are low life. Oppression is very, very dangerous. And then the most funniest part of it all is that the one who is being oppressed, whether he's a stick worshipper, a fire worshipper, a sun worshipper, whatever it is, even though he doesn't believe Allah exists, if he raises hands to make dua, wallahi, Allah is going to answer his dua. Be careful of those people you oppress, because you don't know who is going to open his hand and lay curse on you. So I'm using this video today, me and my brothers, to inform each and every one of you. Please, abstain from oppression in every way. Are you getting what I'm trying to say? And I urge you all to keep on watching Disney TV. I will have a lot and a lot of message to pass to you. Enjoy. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.